Bei lives. Inspired by Zuozi's words, Zhao Yun managed to escape from Orochi's clutches beneath Ueda Castle. He was now driven by a new desire to fight Orochi and rescue Liu Bei. But as Zhao Yun and his allies stayed on the run, evading capture, they came across the forces of Orochi transferring a prisoner. The unfortunate captive was none other than Yue Ying, a fellow officer of Shu.
There are enemy soldiers just ahead. Everyone, hide!
Look, Zhao Yun, Yue Ying has been imprisoned. She fought the good fight alongside me. I cannot leave her.
We cannot leave her there, but we are outnumbered, so our movements will have to be covert.
I have let myself down and put the lives of others in danger.
Quiet, woman! No amount of thrashing about will save you!
My lord, please forgive my incompetence.
Don't worry, princess. Prince Charming is on his way. Gee, these things aren't quite as easy as they are in fairy tales.
Orochi will triumph! Do not resist!
Victory is mine!
Incredible!
Hold on, Yue Ying! We'll have you out of there soon!
Ready to taste my steel! There's nothing else for it!
Victory is mine!
Simply magnificent!
Choke the life from you.
You won't get her that easily.
Orochi will triumph. Do not resist.
Victory is mine.
Incredible.
I will slowly choke the life from you. Go,
hammer time!
Just hold!
For the future! Go!
The origin will triumph! Do not resist!
Skewer!
Incredible! there is more glory to be claimed!
A million thanks. I am in your debt.
We're not out of the woods yet, my lady. Follow me, and I shall lead you to safety.
The enemy is getting larger by the second. I suppose it's just going to be that much more fun wiping them all out.
I really screwed this one up. That isn't going to impress the ladies.
You're all just rats in a cage. Thrash about all you want. It makes you enter deeper and deeper. We cannot stay here. We must break through.
Too good for me. This time.
Victory is mine!
Incredible!
That's cool! Is she with the enemy too?
Dodge now. She is Orochi's strategist. Skewer in my way!
Incredible!
The suspense is killing me! Skewer!
Incredible!
Skewer!
Incredible! There is more glory to be claimed!
Forget about Danji! Make straight for the escape point!
Dragon! An ambush! We've been outfoxed!
A perfectly timed ambush. Ruthlessly efficient waves of attack. This is all far too familiar for my liking. You're tougher than you look! This is getting quite enjoyable.
There is more glory to be claimed!
I will slowly show the light from
you! Stand and fight me! I won't be denied next time!
Victory is mine!
Incredible!
Resistance is futile!
Victory is mine!
Simply magnificent!
Brace yourselves!
Hammer time!
This
the dragon rises!
Get ready to taste my steel!
Let's see how you like my help!
I don't want any mercy!
I have faith in you.
Do as you must, but I will never lose that Galactus.
I knew you would come for me!
Dodgy's obedient guard dog.
I'm gonna bust that shell of yours in half!
Hammer time!
I am not about to leave these earthly bonds just yet!
They sure don't make enemy orders like me!
Incredible! I have some catching up to do!
Killer!
Incredible!
I am no match for a legend like you!
Victory is mine!
I have some catching up to do! There is more glory to be claimed!
You have arrived, I see.
And soon you shall depart.
Why, my lord? Why would you side with such evil?
You are young. Well.
Please, there must be more to this than meets the
eye. I am not so foolish as to inform the enemy of my battle.
Stand and fight me!
I respect you. Wherefore must I fight you now?
You never change, do you?
I won't be denied next time!
They sure don't make enemy opponents like this!
Incredible!
They sure don't make enemy opponents like they used to.
Simply magnificent!
The moment is not yet at hand. I will bide my time.
Wait, explain yourself.
We've lost them. But why would Zhuge Liang have allied himself with such evil?
He said the moment was not yet at hand. I know he must have a plan. He must. What's that? You're slinking away with your tail between your legs? Rest assured, next time you'll have no legs to slink with.
I hear that you have spent some time behind enemy lines. Did you hear anything about my lord Liu Bei?
Rescuing men won't get you very far. But if you're interested, there was this girl who mentioned seeing him in Chengdu.
Chengdu. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. We have no time to lose. We must away.
Whoa. Hold on there. Now, I don't usually like to spend too much time with men. But this is an emergency. I'm coming with you.
This is why men cannot be trusted. He is your husband, and he attacked you.
I do not understand it myself, but I know that he is a great man. There is a good reason for everything that he does. His behavior on this battlefield must have a convincing explanation too, I am sure.
Your faith astounds me. The bonds of marriage are strong indeed.